Question number 151. A company is evaluating Microsoft Dynamics 365. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Microsoft Dynamics 365 provides a remote assistance solution. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is Microsoft Dynamics 365 provides a customer relationship management solution. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is Microsoft Dynamics 365 provides an endpoint protection security solution. The correct answer is no. Question number 152. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, a cloud provider can provide maintenance and security protection for server hardware. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, a cloud storage provider can include built-in redundancy and automatic login. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, a cloud provider can manage on-premises resources hardware. The correct answer is no. Question number 153. A company uses Microsoft Cloud Services. You need to change the update channels for the Microsoft 365 apps for enterprise by using a Microsoft supported method. Which two methods can you use? Option A, Windows 10 Update Assistance. Option B, Group Policy. Option C, Client App. Option D, Office Deployment Tool. Option E, Readiness Toolkit. The correct answers are Option B, Group Policy. Option D, Office Deployment Tool. Question number 154. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Dynamics 365 is an infrastructure as a service solution. The correct answer is no. The second statement is a Microsoft 365 subscription includes a free subscription to Dynamics 365. The correct answer is no. The third statement is Dynamics 365 has an integrated customer relationship management CRM application that uses Microsoft 365 apps. The correct answer is no. Question number 155. A company implements Microsoft 365. The company needs to deploy Microsoft 365 apps for enterprise to their client computers from the cloud. You need to identify the solution that meets the requirement. Which solution should you select? Option A, Office Deployment Tool. Option B, Windows Update. Option C, Microsoft Remote Connectivity Analyzer. Option D, Microsoft Fast Track. The correct answer is Option A, Office Deployment Tool. Question number 156. A company is evaluating the differences between Microsoft Exchange on-premises and Exchange Online. You need to select the appropriate product for each requirement. On the left side, you have the products. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct product. The first requirement is the company needs to directly apply security updates to the Exchange Server application. The correct product is Exchange On-Premises. The second requirement is the company needs to use Microsoft 365 groups to send and receive email. The correct product is Exchange Online. The third requirement is the company needs to use Microsoft Bookings. The correct product is Exchange Online. Question number 157. You add a comment to a Word document that includes the at sign and the user's name. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, the email notification that the user receives displays a preview of the document text and the associated comment. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, when the user clicks the link in the email, the document opens to a comment in the file. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, the user can respond to the comment in the document directly from the email. The correct answer is yes. Question number 158. A company plans to use the reports that are available in Microsoft 365 Users Analytics. On the left side, you have the reports. On the right side, you have the description and you need to choose the correct report. The first description is, provides the number of active users and the primary activities of each product for the last 12 months. The correct report is uses. The second description is, identifies pattern in the use of Microsoft Teams and Yammer amongst users. The correct report is communication. The third description is, identifies the number of documents that are shared internally or externally. The correct report is collaboration. Question number 159. A company plans to deploy Microsoft 365 apps. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, Microsoft 365 apps can be deployed from the cloud. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, Microsoft 365 apps can be deployed from an on-premises network share. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, Microsoft 365 apps can be deployed by using Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager. The correct answer is yes. Question number 160. A company is creating their Windows as a Service strategy. You need to determine which type of release should be used. The company will validate quality updates in an early release prior to a combined security release, true? The correct answer is C releases.